By the intensity level inside this arena right now. Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time. Earlier today, guys, you told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Here comes trouble, and her name is Tamina.
And her opponent, first, from the Pacific Islands, Tamina.
Gentlemen, in my time here in WWE, I've had the pleasure of getting to know hundreds of superstars. Believe me when I say, with complete certainty, that there is nobody meaner than Tamina.
I can believe that. Tamina is definitely not the most approachable superstar on the women's roster.
They're both talking like any of that's a bad thing. Tamina doesn't go out to the ring to have fun. She goes out there to beat up her opponent, win the match, and leave some bruised and broken women in her wake.
Your hair up and square them.
And from Shimong, New Jersey, one half of the Sonya Deville.
Sonya Deville has been breaking barriers and breaking faces. She's just getting started.
As Sonya Deville recently asked me to put my hair up and square up, so I showed up for the next show with a shaved head. True story.
Sonya Deville, she's made history. Milestone, she competed in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match. Elimination Chamber match, even the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
With this highly anticipated triple threat match.
Brutality. Ouch.
Big takedown right there.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Boom, sit out slam.
Oh man, look at these shots.
No one blasts through their target like Sonya Deville.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
And again, yet another counter. Quick takedown there. And she's back in the ring now. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Enziguri.
Right on the mark.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Headbutt.
Ooh.
Crashing. Look at this. Boom, what impact. A quick finish. Can she do it? Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
She returned.
Boom!
Oh, look at this. This is unique. And oh, she breaks the hold.
This could be huge.
DDT!
Planet.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Belly-to-belly!
Vicious.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex!
That hurt.
Uh-oh.
Tamina Snow.
This might be it.
She gets the shoulders up
too soon.
Whoa, not so fast.
Into a backslide in the pin attempt.
Looking to end it early with a backslide. Backslide, could this be it? This one's not over yet.
Not yet.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
DDT! Running interference.
A striking blow.
She wants it one more time.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Will she win it here?
1, 2.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
She's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from...
Look at Sonya Deville.
Sonya Deville connecting with us.
Ooh, what a damage.
That could be it.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.